ahwefo ye mamunyi na akwa ba ye mamumuni hwe eba afidikasi so nimi se obade na dom ne moguru huno enti obibiara eho eye ene ununu ya champion David dodo ni se pastor David ena ashia ewo afidikasi so a na ye njumade a yato ni din se life motivational message anase lessons in life eno ena nede so ede ebrew said ye njumade etie no enti se wunya subscribe ya na wa subscribe to our YouTube channel afi efa ho so ekutwa no ho fa Facebook no so sa so na Twitter so ubenya ewo ho ena Instagram no ubetumi asend ye email ewo davidpastor378@gmail.com anase GHLIBYA TV at gmail.com. Ubinya ye ewo ho. Ope so ni di insa waso WhatsApp anase normal call na uwo Libya 091-90-84-756. Uni Libya na eye WhatsApp anase ope se uni edi nkoma. You just add the country code plus 218-91-90-84-756 na ye no atwetwen enkomo fefefe se eye adwatonde ana adwumadie bia no biribia mu no aya opese onye GH Libya TV edi ensawo so no ubetumi afra ye ewo saa ekwan so na ene asama me no ebeka ho asem ana yebesua ho asem ewo life motivational messages yeso ene se in order to succeed, your desire for success should be greater than your fear of failure. Let me take it once more. In order to succeed, your desire for success should be greater than your fear of failure. Se ube tumye dinkunim ewo abrabumu ewo bibia awuye mu a ma wo pe pa wo pe ne akokoduru a unya se wode beye ade no ma enumum enye kese ensene ehu bia ewo mu se e bia ade na wo beye no enye yi efisa sa ade no e ya ade a edi nipa nya bebre ewo adwuma ye mu ewo asetena mu ewo abrabumu ewo anamantu ahodo bebre mu. So before you can succeed, let your hard desire, let your desire be greater than your fear of failure. Ee ade we amibe die ebe ye yemponi ade we make I say mere bi obi ye bi nso ankoyie enti wama hu bi abesha wo so wama biribi eye si kwan wama biribi eye agye wa firi ade no enkan kwa anka betumi akọ ewo abrabọ mu no wama hu bi aboro e picture na utwa no e di hu bi abesha wo mu sene desire pa wo pese wo beye ade no enti odofo a wo hwe me there ene me no ka ho asem simple ene se pa wo pese wo ye ade no ene so di hu na wanya se wo de be ye ade no ma eno enso nsene hu ene challenges bia ebeba ewa ade no mu ifri se ade bia ye ye ewa asase we so no ade bia ekoso ewa asase we so no there are challenges, there may be some difficulties a obekom but ma nkunim na opese wudi no ma botae na esi wani so no eno enye kese ensene se ebeba se ade no enyeyi na edesa enyeyi ampa no woni beba ho so na anyeyi na mum jitu mu se wanya pese wo beye ade no wanya desire bi e wa ade no mu se wo beye ade no ma nkunim die na wo bedi no mum no eno enye greater ensene ahwiase ye ensene akirisan ensene niema edu beba fom ensene niema ebe hye wo se enye yie no mema eno no empreventu mema eno no enye den emfa ma obebere se ade na wo ye no enye yie na mum jitu mu se ebeye ye na nya wanya pepa wanya se obeye ade no ma enumum enye kese ma enumum emoroso ensene ade nyina na sa enigie na wanya no sa pe na wanya se obeye ade no ede obeko na ede obeko akwa kuduru mu na obeye nkunemdifo. This is my message today, and this is the word of encouragement. This is the lesson that I want us to share today. I want to share this with you, wherever you are watching this station. If you are not subscribed yet to this particular channel, I'll encourage you to subscribe so that every video, every program that we may put in here, you also have it and learn something from it. Thank you very much for your time and your everything.